Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077. We need to find another cyberpsycho. Locate. Where'd I leave my car? Thought it was over here somewhere. I want my car. It's not actually my car, so I can't call it. I just consider it my car. Gonna have to give up on it. I don't know where it went. Where I left it, rather. It wasn't all the way here. I know I didn't go all the way down to the water with it. I was like up here or something. Unless it's up here. Dude, where's my car? Where's my car, dude? I drove it in here, I'm pretty sure. Otherwise, I'd go out to the street and look. Oh, we got people. We got Tyger Claw type people. You tripped! She tripped! Ah! Such an awesome purple color! I totally take that, but it's like on fire. You were spared? Oh, that's great. I could take that one though. Take that, Lexington. Wade. I'm gonna pick up everything first and then. Graffiti glasses or something? Anything else? Yes. Take this one. You know, I'm not one for green normally, but that is a really awesome looking color green. Break it on down. So we can't really go any further this way, especially with the... yeah. But it's not far, so we'll just go around the corner here. Why is it... okay, never mind. I think I should get off of here.
Who boy?
Oh, hi, Johnny. Been a while.
Lovely neighborhood. Ah.
Archive conversation with Bobby and Frank. Get the dealio. Bobby says, hey, Frank. Hey, yeah? Can you take my shift tonight? Frank says, you're yanking me right now. Been on my feet for 48 hours already. Listen, buddy, you know I wouldn't be asking if I didn't have a good reason. Frank says, so what is it? I landed 2 ticks to a blackouts game tonight. You know my kid's crazy about him. This was the only game we could squeeze in. Real short notice. Please, Frank, I'll get you back. 3 of your shifts for this one of mine. Frank says, fine, but throw in some stims so I don't keel over on duty. Frank, my man! Anything. Thanks, you're the best. Yeah, yeah, no problem. Don't forget the snap is still of you and the kiddo, Mr. Dad of the Year. Well, that was nice of him. Now he's just dead. So I'm gonna use the patented shooting them till they're almost dead and then switch to non-lethal.
Me.
Well, 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 Darwin, where you are?
Alec Johnson? Oh! Oh my God, I'm dead. And I need to save. What is my last checkpoint? The beginning? Quick save got here. Oh, that's only like 2 minutes ago, okay. One shot, man, that's all it took. It's supposed to be very low difficulty, too. I'm still back over here. Never mind the motorcycle. It's like right here. Right? Very low. So what happened?
Who boy? Lovely neighborhood.
Glad you think so.
Ah! Fuck me.
Well, 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 darling.
Where you off to?
Wow, this is not doing much damage to him.
Not like this!
Now I switch it over. Steel pipe is 379 DPS. Yeah. I'll use this. Hope I don't die horribly. He's coming anyway. Oh, I died! How'd I die? Is there something explosive right there? I wonder if there's something explosive right near me that... Okay, I'm thinking that's what it is something explosive there, and that's how he killed me? With this thing over here? Or that? He's coming over.
Well, 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 darling. Where you are?
That must have been the explosion there then. Nothing explodes, I don't die. That'd be wonderful. I'll use my steel pipe. Not dead, right? You're not dead. Ticket to the ma- Oh, he's got his ticket to the major leagues. What happened? He's got glitter on him, too. Oh, glitter is not- Okay, I thought I was picking up drugs. Glitter is a message. It says, "Oh, Alec, my dear Alec, I told you to stay away from glitter. That stuff is cooked to get you hooked. Why it hurts so bad when you try to get off of it? The pain's designed to resist any drugs or editors. Only thing that could help is paramotocol from Body Weight Life Preservation Systems. As far as I can tell, they've got some in their one of their warehouses in Little China. I'm guessing that's where we are. Problem is, paramotocol costs an arm and a leg. It says end arm. And you're gonna have to pop it like Lilu beans for a while to keep the glitter jitters at bay. Well, message Regina. Alec Johnson, afterlife mercs, wanted for possession of military-grade pharmaceuticals, multiple homicide. So this other message, let me just say before anything else happens, because not only did I die the second time, but then completely crashed. So let's... I'm gonna switch back, but first... Can I take the milkshake now? It won't let me take that. We have so many things. I'll have a burrito. It's hard to decide sometimes. I wonder if we have any unread stuff. Oh, we do! Call? Huh. All units, Little China Warehouse number 344, 459 break-in, 1033 alarm enabled, 1066 suspicious persons. I don't know when I picked that one up. Heads up, our guy from the market in Little China says something's up. Stallkeepers decided they don't need our protection after all. Want to take things into their own hands. You gotta prove them wrong, get them back in line. Treatment plan? For maximum muscle gain, I'd say muscle bustle. 100% guaranteed to work, though it does come with a whole host of side effects. Liver cirrhosis, high blood pressure, low libido, and erectile dysfunction, plus periodic rage attacks. The supplement is administered IM every 6 hours. If you're interested, please give me a call. DIY guide, how to build a bomb in your kitchen. The same? It's the same, okay. There are many people filled with discontent, but who lack the passion and clear direction to act on it. They believe to make an impact on this world, they must train and educate themselves for years, must acquire special and marketable skills. Are they right to give up and lose the will to fight for what is just and what is theirs? No. There is a simple and effective method for carving your name and message into the history books, loud enough for all to hear. Build a bomb. Sound difficult? Wrong. All the necessary ingredients to build a device capable of killing dozens can be found right inside your kitchen. As you read the following how-to, here is what's most important to remember. 1. It will be cheap but effective. 2. All components are widely sold, and buying them won't arouse suspicion. 3. If necessary, disposing of components is easy. And I guess dot dot dot, it goes on. So I forget what the thing was that we picked up, what it was called from the dead guy over there. Oh, Bobby and Frank. So his name's Bobby and Frank, but that guy's name is Alex? Alec. So he got the tickets. He took it. From him. Corpse. Unresponsive. No pulse. Body sustained severe injuries from a blunt weapon. I'll message her in a sec and I'm just gonna look around here. Looking for clues. Guess we know all these people are gonna be dead from blunt weapons. Yep, same. Oop. Oh, wow. Yep, same. There's another body in there. He jumped up here and was shooting me. It was honking.
Ah, shit!
Oh, what happened? Relic malfunction detected. Johnny? What's going on? Was it something in there that affected me? Is this guy still here? I'm not sure what that was all about. Is that something that's just gonna happen periodically? Huh. Landing pad. Saving because of scanning. I looked at him. I'm still gonna be there. Okay. All right, I got a message here. You stay put. Regina's a bleeding humanitarian. She's gonna take care of you or something like that. So I gotta go into T. I gotta go tab open messages, right? I gotta send her a message though. I'll take it to the major leagues. So I guess this is from me, right? Uncovered a small time drug ring at the port with buffet style variety and what they were pushing. Folks bullying it are mostly the local have-nots, and the rate of cyberpsychotic breaks among them is on the rise. I think what we're seeing is a connection driven by the new drug cocktail that's making waves. Got the guy sleeping soundly over here. Won't be up anytime soon. Ready for pickup. Guessing lab work should show you what kind of crap he's got swimming around in his bloodstream. Regina says, great. Appreciate the heads up. Corps don't like getting their hands dirty with people living on curb level, but when a dealer mixes glitter with coal dust or some other crap, they get eddy signs in their eyes. The money still lands in their pockets, and another bunch of the city's undesirables fades from the streets forever. Win-win. Nice. Okay. Cyberpsycho job complete. I hate that sound. It sounds like something's like... someone's like dropping eggs on my head or something. Alright, so now where are we going? Over here. Merc needed. Yeah, we'll do that. Walk? Yo, telling you to walk. 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 Okay, now don't walk. And yes, I am nuts. Absolutely. Hello?
Hey, V. Wanna do a good deed and make some eddies while you're at it?
Sure.
Gotta get someone out of the Tyger Claws grip before they chop him into teeny tiny little pieces. You in? Deed's attached. Don't make me ask twice.
Oh god, don't make me ask twice. You're lucky I'll be doing your work for you. Objective is Roh Chi-Won. I have to not trip the alarm. Good luck on that. Matters urgent. Location, Tyger Claws Dojo on Brooklyn Street. Matters urgent. My client, Masadu Coolidge? You might recognize him from his show Boxathon on N54 from a few years back. Is looking for someone to get his coach back from the Tyger Claws. Here's the deal. Masadu got himself into a debt hole looking to climb out the easy way. He cut a deal with the Tigers. They gave him a wad of cash to go down in the next fight. What did he do with it? He goes to the bookie incognito and bets on his own win. Next thing you know, he KOs his opponent in the second round and blasts off into the sunset in an AV. It was happily ever after for Masadu until they kidnapped his coach, Roh Chi-Won. Roh Chi-Won? They're threatening to kill him if Masadu doesn't come back to Night City. Masadu doesn't want his coach's death to weigh on his conscience, so he got in touch with me, and I got in touch with you, sending you cords for where they're keeping Roh Chi-Won. Try getting to him without tripping the alarm. Hostages and shootouts don't mix well. Good luck. I have a feeling I'm gonna fail in this. Bloodsport. Alright. Alright, let's try our best. How you doing?
Yeah? What's up in the big world?
Hostages.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see if there's any more around here. Ping? Oh my god. The rest seem to be inside, I think? I should be able to distract just this guy, at least. Dump him anywhere? Dump him. I'm supposed to be stealthy and I'm breaking stuff all over. How am I not gonna set off an alarm? There's so many of them in there. I can jump up there.
What?
Sorry, I'm jumping around like a crazy fool.
Thanks for tuning in to WNS News. Stay safe out there, Night City.
Stay safe out there, Night City.
You want to distract some people for me? Almost seeing me. The body was identified? Who the hell's over there? Who found this body? Bother hiding that one because they found the other body somehow. Oh, the crate there. Can't distract anyone.
But when we've dried our tears, we must look to the future.
All right,
to the future Lucius envisioned for our fair city. I promise
to do everything in my power to ensure by Homer?
His work what?
Will
what
continue on. Rest in peace, my friend. Ryan's political opponent, former
Double doors.
Attorney Jefferson Perales, also offered Double his condolences. Look, Mayor Ryan and I often did not believe my eyes.
Let's see if I can dump him in there without the person on the other side of the window seeing me. So much for that. There's a camera there. There's a grenade there. I can't do anything with this guy. Oh! Wrong thing! So I guess the alarm's going off, right? You're really just standing there and not doing anything. Stop slaughtering us, she says. But I want to slaughter you. It's fun. Ow. You sound insane. Take that. Oh. Oh, I leveled up. Now's the part where they talk crap. No, I want that. Okay. Faded shorts. Overweight is not a good thing to be. Thank you. That's better. Hey, you didn't like that, huh? Finding dead bodies of your friends? No, I'm looking in the mirror right now. That was a pretty strong words over there. Interrogation transcript. Unknown. Automated transcript. Unknown says, "Where's Coolidge?" Roh Chi-Won says, "Inside." "Inside where?" "Your mom." "Very funny," Roh Chi-Won screams in pain. "I'll ask you again, where the hell is he?" "Hold on," inaudible. I have to check." "Yeah, he's still in your mom." "That's it." Roh Chi-Won screams and whimpers. "Not so funny now, huh? So let's talk. Where's Coolidge? And not another word about my mom." Okay, I'm done." "Smart move, so?" "He's in the other hole now." MF. Roh Chi-Won bellows in pain. I like this guy's style. I do not like your style. Alright. Find out where Roh is being held. No! No womp. Zap or whatever. Play the little game right now. Could be downstairs. Could be in here. Well, it goes outside. Alright, let's try downstairs. Cleaning machine. I'm glad I have this scanner to tell me what the hell things are sometimes. Oh yeah! MMA tournament. All moves permitted. Okay. Racy Rob, the executor. Mesa Duke Coolidge. Enter, bet, win. Blood and adrenaline guaranteed. Is that so? There's nothing much in here, huh? There he is.
Okay,
Are you Roh? Roh Chi-Won?
You Roh?
Yup. That's me.
I was hired to get you out of here. Can you walk?
Girl, I've got 43 fights under my belt. This isn't my first black and blue makeover. Say the word, and I'm right behind you.